So, guys, that was the video. A lot of you guys asked, like, especially on Instagram, what camera I use and how I take my photos and everything like that. And I kind of want to just reveal that to help the culture of photography go forward and just, like, helping the people that want to know how I take my photos and stuff like that, because I think it's a cool, like, art. And plus, we're all self-quarantined right now, so hopefully it gives you guys something to do if you want to practice your photography skills. But without further ado, this is the end of the video. Thank you guys for watching. If you want to follow my Instagram where I post these photos, it's at Montel Fish. And then the music I make is under Montel Fish as well. So I'm a musician and just all around creative. Photographer, videographer, YouTuber, all that stuff. So thank you guys for watching this video. Hopefully you enjoyed it, learned something, got something out of it. And if you guys are wondering my settings, I mainly shoot at 1.4, like the lowest aperture. And then I adjust my ISO and my shutter speed to how light or dark the room is. So not too in depth, but thank you guys for watching this video, and I will see you on the next one. Peace.